soup ladles, revenge, a love story for kids.
Was a frequent visitor, but it was not this evening.
It was blood.
Mr. Soup Ladle was not arrested because we all know it's okay to kill your wife if they cheat on you. Robert Johnson told me so.